in her starting points. That's a good heads-up move by the racing team. Number 7, Tasha Dyer still leads this one. She's looking for her first beach race.